Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In past 20 years, DV tape was a popular video media for family record. Many people record important moments for their family. Into Web 2.0 generation, we prefer save our video files on cloud for streaming watch. It's hard to play back without a DV player. So capture the tape to digital file is necessary. Actually, that's easy to do this yourself. First, normally DV cam built-in firewire interface for VCR playback. You can buy a handy DV cam on eBay. Many models under $15. Or you already have one. And second, we need a firewire card installed to your PC. And data cable to connect the handy cam. You can also buy this from eBay or Amazon. It's around $10 to $15. Please notice the type of interface is match your DV cam. Okay, now you got both of them. Install the card to your PC and connect to your DV cam. Turn on it to VCR mode and wait your PC to drive it. Now, launch Adobe Premiere and create a new project. Please click File menu and Capture. Please check there the capture window display your DV cam already connected. Now insert the tape. And backward to the first frame position. You can also use this panel to control your DV cam. Wait it take a while to finish. Then you can press record to transfer the tape to hard disk by AVI format. After process finished or start manual, you can see the AVI files in your project case. Now you can edit it and render to another format. Thank you for watching this and see you on the next video. Bye.